Hey guys, it's me again. So these are what I mean by molds. A mold is just a structure that is able to contain something, to give something a shape and hold it in position. So these are some of the molds that we are having on site. They are made of mild steel. These are for round columns. Our site has round columns. These are for square columns. They are made separately and then they are joined on the reinforcements now to form the formwork. So what I mean by formwork is this. Now that is a column formwork. It's a molding placed outside the reinforcement to be able to hold concrete in position to form the column after casting. Now the process of putting it is simple. Once the reinforcement has been done, for example, we have, that is our column reinforcement. We've done it together with the spacers to provide for concrete cover. And after that is when now we put our column molds. So guys, this is what has been done now. Yeah, that is how we cover with the molds to form the formwork, to complete the formwork. Yes, now that is what I mean by column formwork. So once the formwork has been put, that's not the end of it. We have to support them. We have to make sure that they are straight, they are vertical. We have to check their plumbness. We have to check the alignment of the columns. So what I'm showing you right now is the support. Once we put our molds, our column molds, we have to support them in position. We have to check their plumbness. Then after that, we check the alignment to make sure that the columns are aligned to each other. From there, we will cast the columns. So that is it about column formwork. Thank you.